In this unit, we will cover section 5.6 of the textbook. This section covers two largely independent pieces of material. First, having learned to use U substitution to take indefinite integrals, we would now like to use U substitution to take definite integrals. Second, having learned to find the area beneath a curve, we would now like to find the area trapped between two curves. In this section, we will accomplish both those goals.